Coach Midas.
Very own Fortilla. Here you can unlock challenges and buy the battle pass to recruit this unsinkable crew of drifters. This little stowaway is Kit.
Oh, they grow up so fast.
I invited Aquaman. He said yes. So I said, can you wear a shirt? He said no. Then there's Jules, master engineer, with her incredible creations. Explore the Fortilla to meet everyone in our crew. Plus, check out the Build-A-Brella. With the Battle Pass, you can design your own. By the end of the season, it'll be uniquely yours. Throughout your adventure, there'll be new areas to explore, new ways to get around, and hot new surprises. Watch out! So, buy the Battle Pass and unlock your team of drifters. Start designing your custom Brella, earn 1,500 V-Bucks and more. So what are you waiting for, mate? Dive in!
Okay, boys, I've just bought V-Bucks, and we are going to buy the battle pass now. Alright, so we got Ocean and Fade. So we got two new skins from the battle pass today. So we got this person. They don't know new things, but that's pretty dope that what we got. Let's check out the map challenges. Use a whirlpool and Fortilla. As you can see, we don't have that many wedding spots now, so yeah, I don't know how the season's gonna go. Build an umbrella. This is what I wanted to check out. Customize the umbrella. So we have to be level 15 to get the top. So we'll go back to that eventually. Alright, so we've checked everything out. New outfits and styles. Complete all Aquaman challenges. Why do you even have this or so? Complete challenges complete. You know, it's pretty basic stuff. Alright, let's look at weekly challenges. Damage like sharks at sweaty sand. So, sharks can really be nice. Alright, so let's just go in and play a game. We should check out the new places, but I feel like a lot of people are gonna go there, so I'm gonna go retail. I need to see what's the place to shop. goes back to the game. Let's go. All right, so there's a shotgun sniper. So that's pretty dope. Back to the game! Why? Why the freak would they do that? Out of all weapons, why would they add that back to the game? That is the kingest garbage I've ever seen. Actually pretty cool. Well, guys, there you have it, the full battle pass. I'll see you guys.